Hey guys, have you seen the new layout YouTube's testing for channels? If not, stick around. I'm Sheryl Loch with Ginger Roots Media, and we're going to go over and do a side-by-side comparison of a channel with the new layout features they're testing and a channel with just the same old, same old. So let's go over and take a look at all the cool new things YouTube is testing to bring to you. Okay, so here we are on YouTube. The Ginger Roots Media account does have the new update, the Hot Blog Tips. I am logged in as Hot Blog Tips, and it does not have the new update. So this way we can kind of compare what you will see when you get the new update if they follow through with it. One of the first things you're going to notice is the edit layout and the creator studio. That's with the new layout. Of course, it's not on the old one. So that's one of the big differences right there. Let's hit Edit Layout just because we're already there. So when I click Edit Layout, what you're going to notice up here in the upper left or upper right, I'm sorry, you'll see Edit Channel Background. When I click this, I'm going to be able to pick a color. I can either choose a custom color or pick a color from the color wheel wherever. Let's go something obnoxious. So you can see it. There we go. We'll click OK. Now, as you can see, the background on my channel has now changed to red. What I want to show you though, even if I update over here on Hot Blog Tips, which does not have the new YouTube update, they are not going to see my red background or my colored background. So if you change your background color and you go to a friend and say, "Will you go check it out?" and they can't see it, it's because they don't have the update, so they may not be able to see it. Don't freak out. Nothing to freak about there. Okay, so let's go back over, and here we are back on Hot Blog Tips, logged in. Now, if we go over here and we start looking at more things, when you're on here, you're also going to notice if you haven't done any edits to your layout, anything else, you're going to see your banner, your channel art is full up at the top. They have taken the icon that was over in the upper left and now moved it down. So now you're going to see it with your name below your channel art. This might make it easier for some of you that hate having that icon right there in your channel art. For the most part, things are quite a bit the same, except one other change, and I'm going to show you over here first. Here we have popular channels, other channels we can edit to put in our favorite YouTubers. On the new layout, you don't have that at all. It takes full screen. Now, let me add. This is on my desktop. I'm doing full screen desktop. I made some changes, checked them out on my tablet. I cannot see these changes on my tablet. Those are the changes that you're going to see right from the get-go when you get the new channel. Now, another thing is when you go up to your avatar with the old layout, you opened it. And you could go to your creator studio or your settings right from there. This is going to change in the new one. So when I open it in the new one, I have my channel. That's right, it moved. Creator studio. I can switch accounts. And when I do that, it's going to bring up a pop-up with all the channels I manage. Sign out. Here's one some of you guys might like. Dark theme. Off. You also have your language, your content location, your restricted mode is now easy to get to right here. Your settings to go to your back end, help, send feedback, and if you've got the new channel and you're doing beta testing, you can switch it back, no big deal. Dark theme. Let's look at this. If I turn on dark theme, that means everything's going to go dark on my when I watch a video. So if I'm watching a video at night, I can turn this on. That's right. It's all going to be dark, so I'm not getting blinded by all the whiteness. Somebody next to me isn't going to get blinded either. So I know some of y'all will love that. Let's turn it back off for right now so we can look at everything. Now, one of the other changes you're going to notice is when you go up to your upper left with your three little lines, normally that's where you get to my channel, which is now moved. You've got your YouTube subscribers, all of your fun little things. Now, when I click the three buttons on the updated channel, I have home, trending, subscriptions. Those are the major changes in that little button. So nothing huge. Now let's go over and see what it is when we look at another channel. Okay, now here I am over on Strawberry. As you can see, the subscribe button, I'm not subscribed to them, is now pretty bold. Their avatar is moved down. Everything else looks pretty much the same at this point. Over here, their avatar is up in the channel art. They've got their username and their subscribers is different. They also have I love these people list on the right hand side. I, as I will show you, don't have that. So there you go. Another difference. Now, what happens when you look at an individual video between the two? Let's go over here and look. Now here's a video I've already pulled up for her. And there's not a whole bunch of difference. I mean, you still have your autoplay, you still have your related videos. One of the big changes is the subscribe button now is a little more prevalent, which is good. We like that when they want to subscribe. Also, what you're going to see is the views are now under the title of the video rather than over to the side. You've still got your thumbs up, your thumbs down, your add button so you can add it to a playlist. Now, when you hit the share button, if you've got the new update, here we go. Let's go over here and hit the share button on the old one. And as you can see, they're just a little bit different. Nothing huge. Nothing to freak out and get worried about. That's for sure. Please, 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 no freaking out. And as far as your three little buttons with your mores, report a video, add translations, just as it is pretty much on the other one. So the comments pretty much are the exact same they always have been. So when I am logged in and I do a search on YouTube, on the left, I have the new channel update. As you can see, it's got the subscriptions very big and bold. I could click that and subscribe. It looks basically the same other than that. My filter is moved in the old layout on the right. It isn't that much different. I mean, I don't think anybody's going to notice anything there. So here we are. I'm over at, there we go. Now I'm showing you the other channels since I have the new update. Here I can subscribe. Don't have to. Same thing. Brian could unsubscribe from me, which reminds me with the new layout. When I click here and I go to click on, let me see, I'll click on Fuzzy Wuzzy Anna Pals that I'm subscribed to. Now, as you can see, it has the subscribed button and I would click unsubscribe. And there you go. If I do the same over on Hot Blog Tips, it says subscribed. I just click unsubscribe, so as you can tell, the buttons are a little bit different there. So basically, I mean, there's not huge changes, but there's enough that you're going to notice them. When is this new update coming out for everyone? I don't know. They're doing some testing. This is a heads up. We'll see how long they test it. But as you know, the changes, like I just showed you, may or may not stick. So don't get all upset and freaked out. Okay, guys, so there you have it. That's what I've been able to find so far with the new update. We'll see if they keep these changes. As we know, they may or may not. So be sure to share this video with all of your YouTube friends because we want to give them a heads up. I mean, you know how it goes. YouTube makes a change and people go batshit crazy. So go ahead, share this link with them so that they are a little bit informed before it happens. Might save you some drama on the other end. Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe so you can stay up to date with different changes around social media and video.